Welcome to LCIT Public School. This is lecture number 13 of Maths. Hello, my dear students. Good morning. How are you? Fine. That's good to hear. I welcome you all to the e-learning class of Maths. Today we will learn very interesting topic. This is number 5 and 6. First we will learn number 5. You need to draw in your copy. This is your classwork. Now I will teach you how to press 5. So let's start. This is number 5. Keep your pencil on one dot, make a slipping line. Standing line and semicircle. This is 5. Good. Again, keep your pencil on one dot, join dot to dot like this. Very good. After joining the dots, we get 5. While joining the dots, need to remember, your pencil should not go out of the dot. Excellent. This is number 5. This is your homework. Here you need to stick 5 pictures and practice 5. Next, number 6. You need to draw in your classwork copy. This is your classwork. Now we will learn number 6. This is number 6. Keep your pencil on one dot, make curve and small circle. Very good. Again, keep your pencil on one dot and join dot to dot very carefully. This is number 6. Same way you need to make 6. This is your homework. Here you need to stick 6 pictures and practice 6. Thank you, student. See you soon in the next class. Till then, bye bye and take care.